Bankole youngest councillor, one of course, Mr. Kemo Bojang. A felenda history safe, I record of an break councillor la history kono. Senior follow for a sitting councillor, I new global recognition also. Albe 360 plus la juwe kanal kaf nyuma li isfajata, nyinon Kemo Bojang. Youth councillor la mat Kanefi municipal council kono, and of course UDP la national youth secretary general, and of course advisor to Lord Mayor for youth affairs. Kemo Bojang made it to the 100 most influential young leaders in Africa. Ya tomum fo ninke kende keme jatol la kono Africa banko kanjang melia lonko ye taw city dinkende ala karola ni banko do ko la karola. Melia tomo wolom Pan African Youth Leadership Foundation ila 4th edition wala ila sawasa mbemba na ninjang. And it tell Pan African Youth Leadership Foundation it dama bundal to bunda me yalon ko tele matante lañu West Africa ñin tiji karola fondin ke lu melia lonko ba katakan pour ke tomon ke soute ka fay ko ala baraka nga nyaata lalé hakkele be do ko nyimma men na e ka fondin ke kemele tombon sawo sang musol nin ke wol kono tarin Africa banko kan in 18 category wolon sitla tang an inside and nyina de len si mambe mbabe kala da moto lan serelen banko ke ka fada me ko salon. Wow, congratulations Kemo. In case nal malan jumalan Kemo to kuma ngafale nyame. UDP la councilor la mat mel ka besirin kanifing municipal council kono and the Lord Mayor fana tele ka yamari fonin ki wala karola men keta banko kan jandi and num fana tele UDP la National Youth Secretary General. Kemo Bojang nyim banko la vibrant youth sol la kono me yalan ko a nyala sinkumba ka andu banko do ko dama ne a wulende. Ko ka fuka besiri UDP la to yala KMC bar Kemo e banko fonin gol bel ka fu nyoma ay kar ay ke bendanti. Trust me, I'm a mobile demot. Kemo keta moti me yalan ka timino diata baake yaje watu wata mabe diaring andu ya approach kula soko fonin ke wala kala hajo bebulale ay la hajo tambinda fana hajo kan. Wata lañi milestone banko fonin ko bele ñanté ñu celebrate la regardless of political affiliation because ima tomo based on UDP lo ya tomo ne based on African youth of course ngala nako dobo Kemo contentala ko la bar most importantly wala Lord Mayor of KM City Talib Ahmed Ben Sode me yalan ko yaaje dawda nin Kemo be ñogul andi ño fami la badiya to diata baake andi la doko it's so professional and of course aketa mo be ya 40 fana. Wote ni manke UDP la achievement ni mu banko be la ngañara nde Kemo bi mo be ñinda kala den ko te ngañala halime ngañata le ñinda ngañala fo nal. Once again Bojamba, congratulations. 360 plus is proud of you but more important of all ngambe be proud te la bi.